Many of you have asked me lately to explain the paintings in this church. So I ask you, don't get impatient.
Most of Gregory's work has to be understood in full context.
People think of Gregory as an artist, but he was also a fine theologian and a good preacher.
So what is Gregory's legacy?